Hi everyone, and welcome to Tech Worth Buying, the April 27th edition. My name is Guillaume, and I'll be going over noteworthy computers, tablets, and smartphones on sale this weekend in Canada. The ongoing deals on laptop computers are especially enticing for multitaskers and gamers, and desktop for creative tasks also enjoy attractive rebates. However, waiting a little longer before making a purchase would be advisable for most audio creatives. Accessories-wise, it might be time to go shopping if your laptop's lacking a DVD drive, you have projects involving a webcam, or wanted to treat yourself to a larger screen. My smartphone selection might not feature the latest and greatest, but most of them haven't started showing their age quite yet. I went with my usual selection of tablets this week. Deals on the iPod Touch and the 2017 iPad are holding on for another week. The laptop lineup runs the gamut this week, from what I would consider a bare minimum PC, to ultra-portable work machines, to a beastly gaming laptop. I was surprised by the desktop systems available. I found several attractive rebates on refurbished computers, so if open boxes don't scare you away, you could save quite a bit right now. Those were my recommendations for this week. Of course, prices and stock level fluctuate all the time, so things might be different by the time you get to your retailer of choice. No one else at hand in making this video, and you can learn more about me and what I'm doing over on techadvisor.ca/about. Also, feel free to consult the detailed and up-to-date version of this list on techadvisor.ca/newsletter. So, did I forget to mention a great deal? Let me know in the comments, and I'll make sure to consider it for the next edition of Tech Worth Buying. Thank you very much for watching and enjoy your weekend.